What's holding him up? You know I can't work without a good breakfast.
Gee, Jimmy's bringing a box of Kellogg's Sugar Smacks.
It's the first day of my trip. I'm currently in the toilet, as you can probably guess, in a train, and I'm heading to Wurzburg, where I will then change into the bus and go further. I will see in Wurzburg because it feels weird to be at the toilet and speak to you. So, cheers.
Right now, as you can probably see by this beautiful railway station. I used to live in this city for over 4 years, I believe, and I love this city. If I wouldn't have to kind of, I would never leave.
A few moments later,
we are somewhere. Oh! Here is Igor.
You've already met Magda?
We are in...
Where are we?
We are in Krakow! Yeah. After a long drive and around 4 hours on the border, we are here in Lviv, Ukraine. So we are currently going to the center to grab some goods and maybe see some interesting stuff, I hope. So we are almost at this kind of opera thing. There are people like playing music here, which is fun. Basically, we've met a lot of Polish people already, and it's only been like, I don't know, an hour maybe outside. Look at this.
Yes, adore you all of the time. I'd like to
So it's my first time in Lviv in Ukraine though. I've never been here, but I like it very much so far. And yeah, I'm here with three of my friends. It actually supposed to be four, but one of them didn't get the passport on time. Sorry, Kuba. And yeah, we are pretty tired, but we decided not to go to sleep, but to go sightseeing a little bit. Look at this. That's pretty amazing. So we're at this main square. We have apparently, well, there are trams going through its middle, which is kind of weird if you're not used to it. Yeah, it looks kind of similar to Wrocław one and very unsimilar to the one in Warsaw, but it looks cool. Oh, outside of the opera, which looks amazing. Just look at this. It really looks good. We have a tour guide for a group who explains us everything you might want to know about Lviv, which is really cool because, as I said, I've never been here and I don't know anything about this city. Yeah, so I'm gonna enjoy the tour and then we're gonna go grab some food finally, because we didn't do that before and I'm pretty hungry already. An old truck on the roof of the building in the middle of Lviv. Not too bad.
To then. Now? No! Why?
We missed it.
When? Just.
Middle of the night probably, and we're going to like Sadama Soul Club, and there we are. We'll see how it goes. That was very much different than I'm used to. But I think it was fun. I don't know. It was much different.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to know more, please subscribe down below. And I'm gonna see you in the next video, which is gonna be probably like in a few weeks, or in a few days, or in a week. Tops.